not so bad.
Giving it your all, there's hope for us yet.